I am Qiming Qi. My research in chemical biology focuses on drug discovery. We have established a chemical biology center. We have established platforms for examining the mechanism of actions and therapeutic efficacies of new metal medicines and bioactive natural compounds from traditional Chinese medicines. We are presently working to develop new formulation or clinically used platinum drugs and to uncover non-toxic natural compounds from traditional Chinese medicines for cancer treatment with reduced side effects.
My research is in synthesis, and in particular, I've been targeting efficient ways to synthesize complex biologically active natural products in the laboratory. This gives us a way to access the natural products and their synthetic derivatives. One of my earlier successes was in the total synthesis of psilocybin acid A, which was the first synthesis to be reported in the world. Our follow-up work is to develop the medicinal chemistry of these lead compounds to hopefully find new modified molecules that are even more effective and could be drug leads for the pharmaceutical industry.
I'm Professor Hong De Sun, and my research focuses on metallobiology and metallomics. My group has carried out extensive studies on nickel hemostasis in Helicobacter pylori and how bismuth interferes with it to understand the molecular mechanism of action of bismuth drugs. And we identified metal-associated proteins in cells by continuous flow gel electrophoresis and inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometry with conventional proteomics approaches, which allowed extensive investigation of potential targets of metallo drugs at a protein-wide scale.
Our research is to combine organic chemistry, biochemistry, and medicinal chemistry together. We focus on the biological and the medical studies on the synthetic biomolecules, with the aim of answering fundamental questions and developing novel therapeutic applications. Innovation is the key driving force. Based on this, we are addressing fundamental questions. At the same time, we aim to incubate translational research.
I'm Xiang David Li. My laboratory works at the interface of chemistry and biology. We are particularly interested in the interactions of proteins in cells. My laboratory develops new chemical tools and approaches in combination with biochemistry, biophysics, proteomics, and cell biology methods to comprehensively identify the profile protein-protein interactions in cells.
Our group is interested in supramolecular chemistry and molecular recognition. In particular, one of our directions is to develop recognition systems that can selectively capture and detect specific small molecules and ions that are important to biological processes. Hopefully, these selective optical probes will be useful bioanalytical tools for further understanding the roles of these biomolecules in basic biochemical research, disease diagnosis, or even quality control of food products and environmental monitoring.
My name is Xiaoyu Li. Our research interests are in the field of chemical genetics. We investigate the interactions between chemical compounds with biological systems, aiming to discover biochemical small molecules that can modulate biology. Our research group has been working on the methodology, development, and application of DNA-encoded libraries. Our research group is also interested in identifying new targets for existing bioactive compounds or drug molecules. Currently, we are performing target identification on several bioactive natural products from traditional Chinese medicine, and we expect the research outcome could facilitate the repurposing or multipurposing of known drugs for new diseases.